gender freaking pronouns. Cut it the hell out.
If you are conservative or political minded
and you're, you know, a deep thinker and can think of other things other than just freaking makeup and just...
So I'm not that YouTuber. I'm not going to put on airs for people. Do I wear makeup every day? Frick no.
Jesus Christo, no.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Sweet Jamie Lee. You can follow me on Facebook and Instagram. I am a conservative makeup YouTuber. I love to put color in my world. I love makeup. That's about all. So if you don't like conservative points of view, you're probably not gonna like my channel, but feel free to stay if you like. What I'm doing today is I'm using my sultry palette and my newer Fade Into Hue palette by ColourPop, and I'm just gonna be creating like a slightly darker look. I'm not gonna do too pastel. I want more of like a nighttime or like going out kind of look. So I'm just gonna start by putting up my hair. So 1 second.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's up there. Kind of a look, right? I think it's kind of cool. And what I'm gonna do first is go in with my infallible. No, should I do my eyes first? You know what? I think I will. So I'm gonna start by using my Sigma eyeshadow base primer. So I'm just gonna prime my eyes. It's like a pretty color. I think it's, wait, I can tell you the color, 1 second. This is in Bubbly. So if you're wondering, it looks like that. I think you can buy it in a couple shades. It's just something sticky. If you don't have this, you can just use, well, it's kind of shimmery. If you don't have this, you can use even foundation. You don't have to buy certain things. It's not a big deal. But if you want to, whatever. You can also use concealer. Most of the time, I use concealer. But all you're trying to do is just create a nice, clean, like, even and slightly sticky base for everything to go over. It's kind of like priming, you know, if you're a painter, how you, like, prime your canvas first? This is, shall we prime the canvas, ladies and gentlemen? And, you know, if you're trans, well, you're included too, but I'm not subscribing to this whole like Z and all this kind of talk. I've been seeing a lot of like TikTok, even though I don't have TikTok, but I've been seeing what's been going on. Like, be like, I like these pronouns and I'm a Zay, Zim, and Zer, whatever. No. Sorry. I think you're an idiot. Sorry about that. Sorry, not sorry. Hashtag sorry, not sorry. Alright, so now that that's done, I'm just gonna be, like I said, I'm not extremely sure. I don't really have a whole plan going on here. But there's just some colors. I think it wanted more on like the pinky side. So I'm just gonna fast forward through this. That way my video isn't too long, but you'll see what I'm doing. Well, duh, you're watching me, so you're gonna see what I'm doing. So I'll be right back. You'll see some color. I don't know. But I do think I wanna use shadow shields. This isn't necessary. You could also use tape, but I couldn't find my tape, so I'm using these and just put them here. That way you have a general idea. You know, it's not going to be too messy. You're going to have like a sharp edge kind of thing. I always put them on completely like crooked. They're just not the same as one another. It's just a thing. I don't know why. But you know what? Here on my channel, we don't care so much about these frivolous things. Do we like makeup? Yes. Is that even? I guess it's kind of even. Alright, I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna fast forward this. Catch you on the flip side. Thank you. So I'm back. What do you guys think? Do you like how this turned out? Do you like the pink? Do you like the nude lip? This is kind of a nude lip. This was a color by Tarte, and I don't even know where I got it. You guys should see how many freaking lipsticks I have. I gotta show you my whole vanity. This is Tarteist lip paint. It's actually really, I think it's plumping because my lips are tingling right now. But oh, actually, my lips do look a little bigger. I actually like my lips. I don't have a problem. I would never get, like, lip injections or fillers because it's stupid. You know what else is stupid? Gender pronouns. It's freaking annoying. This is supposed to be just a makeup video. I wasn't going to touch on anything today, but Jamie cannot keep her brain from, like, thinking and getting irritated by things. Gender freaking pronouns. Cut it the hell out. I'm a he, she. Well, nowadays there's those. She, her, I'm a they, them. Shut up. I don't care. Shut it. My God. Like, isn't it funny? We've spent so many, like, decades trying to, like, be individual and like claiming that like
don't put us in a box. Don't label me. I'm not a part of a group. But now all of a sudden, that's exactly what we are. And that's all people want to be known for, is like the label that they are. It freaking annoys me. Like, if somebody came up to me and was like, my pronouns are this, I'm like, do you think I give two shits what your pronouns are? If you look like a girl, I'm going to probably say she. If you look like a dude, I'm going to say him. That's just how it is. And I think this world needs to cut it out. And it's not about being insensitive. Oh, you're... I don't even know what the excuses are anymore. That has nothing to do with it. Stop. It's just... Do you know what I mean? Like, I can't imagine, like, if I had kids... And I've thought about this before. Like, I would not raise them like this. And I would not be like, you can be anything you want to be. If you feel like you want to be a girl. Like, if I had a son. Be like, if you feel like you want to be a girl. No. You're a boy. You're going to play with boy things. I'm going to teach you what it is to be a boy. That's it. If you're a girl, here's some girly things. If you want to be like a tom girl, fine. If you want to be a sensitive boy, like a more sensitive boy, that's perfectly fine. But why all of a sudden are we teaching our kids to be like the extremes of both? Like, no, I don't care if you're a tom girl. I was kind of a tom girl, even though I love girly things. It's just I'm not your typical, you know, especially YouTube related and all of that stuff. I'm not like the hoity-toity type makeup YouTuber. Oh, thank you, HelloFresh. Frickin', oh, HelloFresh. I would love if they would sponsor me, and I'll tell you why. Oh, I didn't even put any color on the bottom. Should I? No. I actually don't think it needs it. I think this is beautiful, actually. So, frickin', I'm gonna do it. So, I hope you guys enjoyed that. You can find me on Facebook and Instagram. Like I say, I'm political-minded. I'm conservative. Or, I took the political compass test, and I'm, like, center-right. I've changed over the years, because I take it about once a year to see, like, where my views line up. So, I'm also a cake decorator, if you guys like that. You can comment down below, tell me what you want to see next. If you want me to talk about a certain subject, frick yeah, I will. And also remember, if you guys aren't aware of her, Amanda Ensing, highly, highly recommend her if you are conservative or political minded and you're, you know, a deep thinker and can think of other things other than just freaking makeup and just, you know, do you guys know what I mean? So I'm not that YouTuber. I'm not going to put on airs for people. Do I wear makeup every day? Frick no. Jesus Christo, no. It's just, I love makeup. I do. I love it. But it's not the end all be all of everything. You can be super good at it. You know, like, I think I have a good eye for what looks good. Is that a right sentence? But I also, you know what I mean? I'm a deep thinker. I have more thoughts. I have more interests than just makeup, and just being fake. Freaking fake people. I'm tired of it. So yeah, if you like that, remember to subscribe down below. Start this little family going. We're gonna have talks. Tell me what you wanna see next. Tell me what you wanna hear. Oh, I'm not even in the shot. Do you guys see like how unfocused I can be sometimes? Oh my god. Do you guys see? That's not even all of them. And also I bought this because I saw that Jaclyn Hill thing. She's like, I bought these on Amazon. I was like, oh my god, those are gorgeous, and they're silver. So I went and I bought two of them. These are my other makeup brushes. Yes, I have a lot of makeup. Yes, I have a 5-foot vanity, but you know what? It freaking makes me happy. So it is what it is. So I will see you guys next time, and remember, no, until next time, remember to be kind. Put some color in your world. And stay humble. Bye, guys. see how much lighting is so cool? Do you see how much lighting is so cool? Yep, that's the sentence I just used. Throw away. Hi, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Oh, I hope you don't mind that I leave all this end stuff in. And only the elite of my tribe will ever see this stuff. Because who watches the whole video? I know that there's like a click-through rate, you call it. And that somewhat exists. Stop it. Oh my god, I love my vanity. I really, really do. Over there. In the drawer. Oh my god, I love when everything's all neat and organized. I'm going to be giving you guys a room tour. I will be buying like a vlogging camera. I'm going to be doing my vloggy thing. It didn't work out with my iPad. It was a freaking disaster. Never again. So I got to buy some kind of camera. And I'm thinking instead of filming with my iPad, even though this isn't terrible, it's not a terrible camera by any means. But hello. But, you know, I'm just kind of thinking now, like, production value-wise, I've always really liked a very nice background, a nice setup. It just, the artistic side of me just loves it. So, that's kind of, you know what I mean? It's just kind of who I am. I hope you don't mind. Oh, I gotta clean my vanity. I hope you guys enjoyed that. But you guys understand what I mean about the freaking pronouns? Who cares? Nobody cares. Do you look like a girl? Well, then you're a girl. I mean, unless you've gone like crazy surgery, like Blair White. I would never like assume to call her like a he, even though, you know, she's born a dude. Because you went through all the changes and you present as a woman. So yeah, I'm gonna say like she and her. I can't even believe I'm saying she and her pronouns. God, I just don't care. And I can't believe that, like, we live in this day and age where, like, you're, like, demonized if you just, like, don't care. It's ridiculous. And I think it's, should I say the word? It'd probably trigger a lot of people. And it's probably really mean. But when I see some of these, like, TikToks of these young people just being like, you have to understand, these are my pronouns, and here's new pronouns. It's Z and Zem and Zay or whatever. You sound retarded. I'm sorry. No offense. I'm just saying. Do you know what I mean? Oh, it's just I'm tired. I'm tired of it. And like maybe there is something wrong with you. And that's why I kind of stick by like there's a reason that it was defined as like a mental disorder, you know? And like there's nothing funny about that. But we live in a society that all of a sudden, like, we're told, like, no, you can go and be whatever you want. But there's something kind of wrong with it. It's going too far. And society is just like, yeah, that's perfectly normal. Be whatever you want to be. No. I have to go. Bye, guys.